all our thanks go absolutely to ETICO, to the MASS Alliance and to the IRU for all, not just on this issue, but all your consistent support for everything we're trying to achieve on transport.
This is, for me, it's less about modal shift, it's more about unlocking the full potential of the modes and the cooperation between modes.
Thank you. I think the event was exciting, fantastic. I'm actually overwhelmed by the great interest and the participation. The discussion with the stakeholders, with ETICO, our partner, our friend, MASS, and the European Commission.